Hello, good morning everyone. How are you all? Fine? Very good. So you all are eagerly waiting to begin with our today's classes, or you are waiting for your worksheets? Worksheets are important. I know you all are eagerly waiting to do those worksheets, but I'll be sharing them after the class. As you all know, first let us learn something and after that we'll do our work. Clear all? So now, this is the first period and what is the day today? Today is Friday. Yes, today is Friday. So can anyone tell me which is the first period we have on Friday? Yes, we have conversation class. So what we do in this class? What we do in our conversation period? We talk on a particular topic. हम किसी एक टॉपिक के ऊपर आपस में बातें करते हैं. वी शेयर ईच अदर्स नॉलेज ऑन दैट टॉपिक, इजंट इट? सो टुडे आई हैव अ टॉपिक ऑफ यमी फ्रूट्स. सो इन दीज डेज वी हैव बीन लर्निंग अबाउट डिफरेंट फ्रूट्स. मैम ने आपको फ्रूट्स के बारे में बताया. वी हैव बीन लर्निंग अबाउट देयर कलर, देन देयर टेस्ट, अबाउट देयर सीड्स, about their peel, or whether we eat them with their peel or without their peel, then how many seeds we have, then about the colors, then we have also discussed those fruits that are similar in color but they are different in taste. So lot of things we have discussed, isn't it? So today what we are going to do, we are going to revise them all. So what is this revise? We are going to recapitulate जो हमने किया है आज उसका revision करेंगे. So why we are doing this revision? Can anyone tell me? Because it's time that our exams, our half yearly tests are going to begin, isn't it? So we have to learn, we have to be thorough with our topic. What is thorough? अच्छे से आना चाहिए हमें. फ्रूट्स के बारे में अच्छे से पता होना चाहिए. व्हाट इज द कलर, व्हाट इज द शेप, देन व्हाट इज द टेस्ट, व्हाट इज द सीड क्वांटिटी. सो दीज आर फ्यू डिफरेंट थिंग्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस. एंड टुडेज टॉपिक वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्लाइड्स. स्लाइड्स आर एज यू हैव डन, एज वी हैव डन ऑन इंडिपेंडेंस डे. मैम ने आपको डिफरेंट डिफरेंट पिक्चर्स दिखाई थी और हमने उसके बारे में डिस्कस किया था. वी डिड इट इन दैट वे. सिमिलरली टुडे ऑल्सो मैम इज गोइंग टू शो यू डिफरेंट पिक्चर्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड आफ्टर शोइंग दोज पिक्चर्स आई विल बी पुटिंग अप सम क्वेश्चंस एंड यू हैव टू आंसर दोज क्वेश्चंस. क्लियर ऑल? सो लेट्स बिगिन. कैन यू टेल मी एनी फ्रूट दैट इज रेड इन कलर बट हैव ओनली वन सीड? यस, red in color and have only one seed. Cherries. Then a fruit that is again red in color but have many seeds and we eat this fruit with peel. Uska hum chhilka bhi nahi utarte, hum usko peel ke sath khate hain. Then hum uski usme many seeds hote hain, that is red in color. It is sweet and sour in taste. Ab bataiye kaun sa fruit hai? So we are going to search answer for some such questions in this video today. So you all are prepared to begin with it? Okay, so let's start with this work today. So let's begin with our work. Now I'm going to show you the world of yummy fruits. Shall we begin now? Okay, so the first thing which we are going to discuss is about those fruits that have only one seed. So in here I have the first picture is apricot. Can you see this picture of an apricot here? See, I have shared the picture of a full apricot and a half apricot. So this is one seed inside the fruit. Similarly, we have mangoes. So mangoes have a big seed inside them.
Then we have lychees. So if you all must have tried eating lychees, you must have seen that there is one seed which is brown in color, and we have this white soft fruit which we eat after removing this peel. Clear? Then we have cherries. So can you see this one small seed inside the cherry? This is a single seed we find in each cherry. Then can you identify which fruit is this? It's an avocado. So this avocado is green from outside, and this it has one big brown color seed in it. Clear? Now moving to the next, we have fruits that have many seeds. So there are a lot of fruits which have many seeds. So the first which we are going to discuss is papaya. So can you see the picture of papaya? See, papaya has a small well like this. Ek choti si well hoti hai is fruit mein, which is full of seeds. Then the next fruit we have is chiku. So can you see 1, 2, 3? So there are many seeds like this inside the fruit. Now next we have is guavas. So the season is going on. We all can see a lot of guavas selling in the market. When you will purchase and cut a guava, you will see lot of seeds like this inside the guava. Next we have is watermelon. So you all have eaten watermelon in summers. So you have seen these type of black seeds inside watermelon. So watermelon is a fruit that is considered to have many seeds. Next is an apple. See, can you see small seeds in the middle of this fruit? So they are many in number. Moving to the next fruit, we have strawberry. So if you can see closer, you will see that these strawberries have lot of seeds which we can see on the shell. Can you see this? So these little tiny dots are seeds. What they are? Seeds. Now moving to the next fruit, we have pear. So what is this? Pear. And what we call in Hindi? Naspati. So can you see again, like apple, it also have small but many seeds inside it. Clear? Now next we have the fruits that don't have any seed, that are seedless fruits. So banana, grapes, pineapple, these are the fruits which don't have any seed in them. Aap inko jab bhi khaoge, you will not find any seed in it. Aapne inko jab taste kiya hai, aapke muh mein koi seed aaya hai kabhi? Have you ever tasted any seed? No, because they are seedless fruits. Then we have fruits we eat with peel. That means there are some fruits which we eat with their peel. Inke chhilke ke saath khate hai. So we have cherries, then we have apricots, we have blueberries, then again we have plum, then we have strawberries, guavas, grapes, then we have jamun. There are a lot of fruits which we eat with their peel. Clear? Peel ka matlab kya hota hai? Chhilka. Jin ye wo fruits hain jinka hum peel nahi remove karte, jinko hum chhilka nahi utarte. Clear? Now the last is fruits that we eat after peeling. The fruits which we peel first, jinka hum chhilka remove karte, and after that we eat them. So which are the fruits? Like papaya, we have pineapple, we have lychees, mangoes, chikus, then you can see oranges. So orange is an example of the fruit that have many seeds also. Then we have bananas. See, it is a seedless fruit, but we remove the skin, we peel it before eating. Then apples. Apple is a fruit which some of them eat with peel, but some of the people eat it after peeling. We should always peel the apple before eating. Is that clear to all of you? So class, I hope after watching this video, your concept of fruits
your questions, your doubts related to the topic of fruits is completely cleared now, isn't it? So this was a fun way of learning about fruits, and we were able to associate the fruit with picture, and it became easy for us to understand about it, isn't it? So now after this class, I would also like to request you that when we started this topic of fruits, I assigned you a small work. You remember that? Ma'am ne kya work assign kiya tha? I assigned you that you have to eat one fruit every day and you will make a note of it. आप उसको लिखेंगे किस डेट पे आपने कौन सा फ्रूट खाया था, what was the taste and what was the color. How many of you have actually maintained it? So those who have actually prepared it, I shared it on the very first class. So from that day till today, you have to compile that table. आपको उसकी फोटो क्लिक करनी है and after that share that picture with me. Clear? So you can do it tomorrow or by Sunday also, but don't forget to share the picture. Let me see how many of you are actually eating these yummy healthy fruits. Okay, so don't forget to share the picture with me, and after that get ready for the next class. Okay.